It's studio day, it's studio day, it's studio day, hey, hey. Another day, another dollar in the studio.
Explicit content.
Y'all know where I'm at today.
Let me tell them where you're at. D-Man, we're at my facility here in Asia Live. We got our Grammy winner Honk, working the vocals and doing all of the audio. It's gonna be tight, watch out for it.
Period, say period.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's period.
Period. Can you turn this light down a little bit? Oh, I forgot what I was gonna say. No, let's bring it down and let it flow for a second.
That was nice, but your timing was exactly perfect. That was perfect right there. He just went down to get food. I don't know if he's fighting with somebody.
Damn.
Sing. That's better. The second one's kind of whack though. So sing it all the way down. Double all the way down. One more time. Here we go. Don't go over. Just copy what's there. Calista.
Calling for you.
Hold on, don't say important. Let's try to get high harmony here.
Damn, 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 damn. Why? I can't get that.
You'll get to it. Smile. I don't know about that voice, but smile is okay. Let's try it again. Here we go.
I don't think this is going to stay in. I look crazy when I don't wear makeup with this.
I don't know if this is gonna stay, Chicky Poo.
Cool, cup control myself. What the fuck? What? This is not what I want. No, baby. I have such a busy week. Tonight, we're going to celebrate Savannah's birthday at Haswell's with Big Boozy Band, our favorite band to see live. They're so much fun. And I gotta be up at 8 a.m. the next morning, have to be at the studio at 10 a.m. Oh, we're recording a new song. I should practice that song. And then after the studio, I'm seeing Hamilton. Then I have a performance that I die.
You just be anxious and then you'll be overthinking it. I know your music and all that's super, super important to you. So then anything involving it just gets you so, like, you know, emotionally invested, but you're talented as fuck. Just have confidence. There's a lot of people that support you and want to see you perform, including me.
I get some fake tanner before. I feel like I'm a little pale. Fake tanner might look nice. Maybe I'll go to Walgreens and get some fake tanner. Calista B. I have to get ready soon. It's 5 o'clock. Maybe I'll go to the gym real quick. There's gonna be a lot of people at the gym at 5. 5 on a Thursday. This is a lot. This week is a lot. Studio day, was out till 3 a.m. last night. So going out to the studio and record. Why 10 a.m.? Don't ask me. No, that's way too bright. All right, so here's the setup today. Got this, got engineers over there.
It's gonna be fun.
Hey, we got a problem here. Feelings that you have for me. Watch your feelings fade. No, no, be Shut it.
You're monitoring some reverb, right? Let's try it again. Just go on another track. You don't want to hear all of the intro from the jump, right? No. So give me a bar before the verse.
Story.
Stop. What happened? What'd you do?
My voice went out.
I like the voice, the tone of what you're doing in the verse. I want you to go to a different headspace when we get to the chorus. Because you're cool like that. I want you to go to, make it a little more personal. Let's take the pre-chorus one more time. Punch her in.
Question.
Se, que pasa?
Do you want me to say Benin?
Spinning. That's what you've been saying. You've been saying spinning like you're cool like that. Spinning and I'm winning instead of spinning. You think he's gonna take you out of your street cred? What he was what's he gonna do?
Best friends start the sorry.
So the more it sounds like you're really doing your thing, that's the lead. Okay? Then we can pull it back on the background parts that you'll be doubling yourself.
Hey. Should I tell you now?
Everything cool in here?
Yeah.
You sound very comfortable on the mic. Sounds very good. Good job. Thank That's you. All I gotta say.
You a hoe. Go find a new bro.
Get your little calligraphy ass. He wrote it on script. I ain't seen that in like 20 years. Does this exist?
The game is played. This is all
9:40. I'm gonna leave for the studio in 5 minutes. I'm exhausted. I worked until like 2 a.m. last night. I had to drive to Jersey. An hour and a half. I stopped at Starbucks, get me a matcha latte and some food. I have to be rapping today. Then I gotta go to work right after. Living the New York City artist dream right now. See you at the studio. Making me fall asleep.
Hello, happy timing!
Yeah, yeah! Video wrap today. Pretty dope. To the dope.
I'm sure that's not blasting. Sure, she'll probably maybe just take a step back.
The song we're recording today deserves to be sung by a drag queen. If I don't see it on RuPaul's Drag Race being the song, that they lip sync, I'm suing.
It's a lot everybody. Of shit.
My girls don't come to play. More covered in every damn day. Can we
turn
the music up a little bit?
What's the level? How's the level?
We got what is going on. And I'm blessed.
Double.
We are blessed.
Three.
Tears, we are blessed. We are blessed. No time for tears. No for tears.
That's it?
Sorry.
No time for tears. Get that right. Double, just like that.
My girls don't come to play. I got you. Simon, your heart attack.
What I was saying before. You okay now?
Be confused.
Perfect. Now the next one.
Walking to my performance right now. I'm a little nervous. I just feel like I always forget lyrics, but I'm not going to today. I'm not going to. Am I allowed to curse here? Can I curse?
Yes.
It's all about being a boss bitch, okay? I'm tired. I'm due for a mental breakdown. I just feel very overwhelmed. I feel like I'm not enjoying life. I'm getting annoyed that I don't have any time to like do things that I want to do. Then when I
do have any time. I'm just like, I need to sit and rest. I can't get out the house and go do things. And I'm like, I'm just tired. I feel like I don't have the space in my apartment to be creative. When you have these late nights and then you're required the next day to be super creative and come up with stuff, it's just hard. I just need a break. I feel pressured. But I see my friends doing things and I'm not going with them. It just always seems to fall on days where I have work that they have plans. I didn't think you'd be crying this hard this morning. I'm just really tired. I feel alone. I think this is the first time that like I haven't lived with friends to not feel like you have the space to do certain things or just be yourself. These Cheeks came out with his album today. I love you, Cheeks.
Been acting different, yeah. No, like the whip, rack it up, no assist. Hey, bitch, I ain't average. Don't forget to come and pick up your feelings.